wonderful morning with you with our next practice. I have been joined by all of my animals. As you can see, Legscy helpfully walking right in front of the camera there. Hopefully you can hear me over the munching of the horses. I haven't done a video in the field with the horses for a little while because with rescuing Czar, who is here as well, I've been working really hard on allowing the horses and the dog to get to meet each other and to understand each other. As lots of you know, that Budget has had an interesting past. Good boys. He is the miracle horse. He had a broken knee and he's come through that. He's just amazing, and that makes him such a character, as you can see. But he in turn has dominance issues, and he did not like that there was another male creature running around in his field who isn't Legscy, who he picks on. And Legscy is quite happy with the dog, but it's been a challenging 2 months to teach these two, especially as Czar had never ever seen a horse before. For all I know, he'd never seen a horse before. He might have done before we rescued him. So this is a really special practice. It's super warm and sunny this morning, and just see how we get on. We'll see how long this is. I'm assuming that we will do another short practice. That's what I wrote out this morning. Yes, let's see how we get on. So let's find ourselves sitting nice and comfy. Let's draw our palms together into our heart space, or drop your first fingers and thumbs onto your knees. Allow your spine to lengthen. Allow your shoulders to drop back and down. And let your breath float in and out of your body, calming, settling, and relaxing you. Allow yourself to feel calm, to feel settled, and to feel ready to practice. Breathe this relaxation. Breathe this comfort. And let's enjoy a couple of moments in quietness. You can enjoy the bird song, the insects, and of course the horses passing by. And in a little while, we shall get started with our stretching. Enjoy this stillness, and when you're ready today, let's begin by turning the palms the opposite way up on the legs. Let's slide those feet down and together, and let's move into our butterfly stretch for our first stretch today. We're working through knees, through hips, and through ankles. Breathe that stretch. Is there a fly annoying you, Budget? Breathing into those hips, stretching through those backs. Notice how this is feeling as you move. When you feel ready, you can start to add in the butterfly cat cow. We're getting into the stretch of the hips. We're lengthening through that back and enjoying that stretch. Breathe, stretch, and lengthen. Stay. Stay. Noticing how this feels. Breathe deeply. Enjoy that butterfly stretch, breathing through those hips. And when you're ready, we're going to inhale up to sitting tall. We're going to keep our legs in lotus pose today. I'm just going to slide this way so that you can see me a little bit better. We're going to take our left hand to our right leg. Our right hand comes around to the left spine. We inhale up and we look out to the direction of that right knee. Breathe and hold. Feel that stretch. So we're breathing into that twist. We're lengthening through that spine. We then inhale back to the center. We reach the hands tall and apart and exhale to reach forwards. Inhale it up, right hand to left leg, left hand behind. We look out to the direction of that left knee. Breathe and stretch, open through that neck, lengthen through that spine. Then exhale back to the center. We take our legs out in front. Wiggle those toes, bounce through those legs, palms to the chest. Inhale, stretch, exhale, fold. Leaning into those hamstrings, shoulders are back and in, spine is straight. Notice how this feels. Breathe deeply. Then draw that body up, bounce through those legs, and let's come over to all fours. We're moving into a slightly faster paced class today. So we're noticing how we feel on all fours. We're gonna poke out the left toes to start with, then draw the foot to flex. Find the balance through those three limbs, stretch into the core. Breathe deeply, find that stretch, then send that right hand forwards. Exhale, scoop knee towards elbow. Breathe, inhale, hand and foot out. Exhale it down and switch it over. Pointy right toes, then flex. Breathe in the belly, reach the hand forward. Stretch into those abs. Then elbow to knee. And then back out again. Breathe. Then lower it down, slide and stretch into puppy. Inhale, toes tuck, let's lift up to down dog. We're stretching through those backs. We're stretching through those hamstrings. Let it out. And then when you're ready, we're padding our feet towards our hands. Our hands hang towards our feet. We relax and we stretch through our ragdoll. Let it all go. Close the eyes. Breathe and stretch. Then inhale, peel and lift it all the way up. We relax through our spines. We notice how we feel as we come to standing. Now this is more of a quick fire class, so we're going to do a few warriors and then find our way to start cooling down. I've noticed that the shorter classes have been more popular to give you a little snippet of stretch to fit into your daily lives. So we're taking our palms to our chests. We're finding ourselves in a good strong standing position. Roll shoulders back and down and find that you are square and tall. Let's inhale, let's reach it up and apart. Let's exhale and dive to forward bend. Breathe into those spines, lean into those toes. Weight comes to the right leg, the knee bends, the left foot slides back. Gather the palms and reach tall to warrior one. Breathe into the feet. Pivot, warrior two. See the line from the arch to the heel of the arch of the left foot to the heel of the right. Breathe wide. Then inhale, weight comes forwards. Draw to tippy toes on that back foot. Lift the leg up. Squeeze it here. Reach into that stretch. Then draw the palms to the chest. Rotate through those hips. Stack the hips in a line. And reach out to warrior three. Exhale, palms to chest, left foot presses down, back to standing. Inhale, exhale, forward bend, lean to those toes. Weight to the left foot, left knee bends, right foot draws out, gather it up, warrior one. Exhale, warrior two, line from heel to arch. Breathe it here. Then draw it up to tippy toes. You can hold here, you know that. Or you're lifting that leg. Zaste. Breathe that hip. Notice that stretch. Then rolling those palms to the chest, the hip back to straightness. And then out to warrior three. Draw that leg in, not as balanced on that side today. We bounce those legs. Inhale up, exhale forward bend. We're going for three. Weight to right knee bends. Left foot back, warrior one. Twist and pivot, warrior two. Roll the weight forwards to tippy toe stretch, then lift that foot. Breathe. Roll palms to the chest with that control. Exhale, warrior three. Knee bends, foot comes in. Inhale up, exhale down. Weight to the left, the knee bends. Slide it up, warrior one. Pivot it out, warrior two. Breathe and reach forwards to tippy toes and up. Then palms to the chest, twizzle through the hips. Stretch to warrior three. Foot draws in, last set. Inhale up, exhale down. Weight to right foot. Left foot draws back, warrior one. Pivot it out, warrior two. Roll and reach it forwards, tippy toes. Stretch. Palms to the chest, draw it to the heart. Pivot the hips so they're flat. Shouldn't have done that. Breathe, hands out, warrior three. Foot comes in, inhale up, exhale, forward bend, knee bends. Warrior one, twist it out, warrior two. Roll and reach forwards, lift the tippy toes, stretch that hip. Pivot through the hip, palms to the chest. And then stretch side to side. Foot draws in. Inhale it up. Bend the knees and hang it out. Let all of that stuff go. Releasing through ragdoll. Then when you're ready, curl that body down. And let's roll all the way down onto our backs. We let the eyes close if you'd like. We're rocking and rolling it out. And we breathe. Letting it go. Letting it soften. And then when you're ready, we're finishing up today, letting the arms fall wherever is comfy for you. Relax through those backs, draw soles of the feet together, and we surrender into our restorative section. So the eyes are closed, the feet are together, the knees are apart. If you want to put any support under the knees, cushions, blocks or books, anything like that is absolutely fine.
The arms can fall wherever feels good for you. And breathe. Find this stillness. Let it all go. Breathing it out. You're taking three poses, all restorative. This one, and then a similar pose twice, so one on either side. Just melt through these hips. Let it out through the knees. Breathe that stretch. Then let the arms stretch, let the legs stretch out. We're going to roll over onto our left hand side. We're going to draw that knee up and in towards the belly. We then find ourselves stacking the arms so that we can lay down on our left ribs. Now fidget around with that left foot until you are comfortable. So you're stretching it out. You are soft and you are surrendering. Breathe here, eyes are closed. Let it go. Find that stillness. Find that release. Journey. It's completely up to you how you transition from this pose. I find it easiest to go across the belly. If you want to roll over, that's absolutely fine. We let the right leg stretch out. We lengthen through the toes. We then lean it over onto that right hand side, drawing the left knee up and surrender to this side. A lovely long stretch, arm curl from that lovely pose, and let's find our way over to sitting. Let's take our palms to our chest, relax shoulders back and down, breathe, and let yourself find a few little finishing circles. Let it all out. Releasing and relaxing. And then circle the other way. And let that movement still. Relax those shoulders. And we are all done. Thank you all. Namaste.